everyone, welcome back. Today we are doing a special video on what games to play on Roblox when you are bored. You might not know some of these, which is great, cause you can try it. Since I can't speak, we'll be using this dumb bot again. Just kidding, this bot is very useful. Okay, anyways, let's start. 1. Obby Trivia Challenge. Obby Trivia Challenge is a trivia quiz which, if you get the answer wrong, you will have to finish an obby that is generated by the game itself. You have 3 lives, so you must be careful and wise on answering. This is a very underrated and nice game. You can get more knowledge and have fun. You can also improve your obby skills if you are trying to be better. It has a practice area too. You can play this with your friends or play this alone, as it is suitable for both and is fun. 2. Roblox Universal Studios. This game is a very, very neat game. I've played it a few times and it's very detailed and similar to Universal Studios. It also has rides you can play and is also very realistic and detailed. Don't mind me being very bad at my own obby in the background. I was new to PC. Well, anyways, the Universal game is multiplayer, which allows you to play with your friends. Since we are in lockdown and can't go to theme parks, this is a very good way to enjoy Universals. You can take nice pictures or videos here too. It's very pretty and Instagrammable. This might get taken down for copyright, so go enjoy it while you can. 3. Animations Mocap. Animations Mocap is popular, but some people don't know about this game. You can make friends or play with your friends. There are a lot of dances you can't read, and this place is good for videos. There might be some toxic people here, so be careful, y'all. Other than that, this is a very chill place to hang out if you want to chill with the homies. It also has green screen areas that can be useful for making intros or videos. 4. Mega Fun Obby. Mega Fun Obby is just as fun as the title sounds. Fun. Why is this bot so dumb? Didit, just do a spelling bomashshshsh. Well, anyway, Mega Fun Obby is an obby with over 1000 stages. The stages are very easy but very addicting, that you won't even realize your stage. Dang, this bot gotta work on her pronunciations, cause what the hell did she just say? Mega Fun Obby is the perfect place to practice your obby skills, especially if you are new to a certain device, like new to a PC or new to an Xbox. I always play this game when I don't know what obby game to play. 5. Identity Fraud. Identity Fraud is a game where you have to solve a puzzle and not get attacked by a fraud. It includes slight jump scares, so you have heart diseases or traumas. I suggest you don't play this game because it might trigger your mental strength. Don't mind what's happening in the back. I don't have other background videos. Anyways, if you have the nerves and compatibility to play this game, then go try. Personally, I don't think this game is scary, because the frauds are in a form of a player. You can play with your friends because this game requires trust and teamwork. But again, if you can't play this game, you didn't have to. 6. Ragdoll Engine. Before I start describing, I must warn you to be careful, because there are a lot of hackers in this game, so if you see something suspicious, immediately leave the game. But besides that, this is a very fun game where you can experience and experiment with ragdoll physics. There are many towers you can fall from and it's fun to watch. It's very funny too, and you can buy game passes to push people or bomb them. Sometimes major bugs occur because of hackers, so again, be careful. 7. VR Hands. VR Hands is a game where you can interact with VR players, or be the VR person itself. But you will need a VR setup that includes Roblox. But even if you don't have a VR setup, this game is very fun and wholesome. You can be friends with the VR players and they can grab you too. There are also obbies that has blank spaces, which you need the VR player to help you get through. If you're bored, this game is perfect to boost your mood, and being the VR player is fun too. 8. Muse Dances or TTD. Both of these games are dance games. There are a lot of dances you can choose from, and a nice place to chill. The dances include TikTok dances, so you can film a TikTok here. You can also make friends with the people there or just explore the place yourself. The places are very nice and there are certain features there too. 9. Islands. Islands is a game similar to Minecraft where you can mine blocks and make an island for yourself or other people to see. You can also complete quests or explore the different worlds. You can also invite people to your island or go to people's islands. There are open islands where you can sell or buy items for money, and also invest from the money or item you bought to sell. This game is very addicting and I really suggest you check it out. 10. Brookhaven Roleplay. Brookhaven is a roleplay game that has many features and places. Not like other roleplay games, you can roleplay as workers, have your own house, and even set your house on fire. There are a lot of places and jobs you can explore, or roleplay with other people. It's a very neat and nice game to try. Anyways, that's all for today's video. I hope you enjoy and I hope this helped. If this video helped, don't forget a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching and bye.